Okay, hello dear friends. So I got some gadgets today, and this one is the macro lens and the wide angle lens and some eyeshadow, and this one is a brow eyeshadow kit, kind of dark color, and this one is three color eyeshadow. I always like three color. Here this has too many color. I never have chance to use them. I would like this three color. It's more economical and it's more just the right amount. This one must be the This one is a fisheye, and this one is wide angle. Now we will try this macro. You do not see anything, right? See? My hand have to be, oh, that's not good. You have to be really, really, very close. Okay, I move it down. So first, we will take a look at this Max Studio. Max Studio, let me put it down. So my hand is more stable. Max Studio. Good. Okay. Expand. Okay. Maximize to the. Are we seeing it? So this is the dark color. A teeny tiny. Little change will make it change, and this is a brown color, very, very glittering, very super duper glittering. Okay, and this one is gold color. I have used them, and this one is kind of a matte color, another gold color, lighter gold. Is that fish scale or gold? And that is it. Okay, now we take a look at this e.l.f. eyeshadow. This is the relatively light color. And now we move to the dark color. Wow, it's amazing. Okay, e.l.f. And this one is what I bought, the new one, the three color one. This is the light gold color, red gold color. Give me 1分钟. 有好吃的。 This is the red gold color. Red gold color, and this is yellow gold color. Yeah. And this one is, ooh, look at it. It's pretty cool. Black gold color. And I like it. Oh, maybe I should try it. Okay, now we try the yellow gold color. Oh, you cannot see anything. Ooh. And now we try the yellow gold color. Can you see it? You know, I cannot see it. Ooh. This is the yellow gold. Now the black gold color. Maybe I touch the black. Okay, we change a new black gold color. Are we in the right place? Whoa! Isn't it fascinating? This is the black gold color. Let me try it on my hand. No, you will not see my hand. This is not bad. I am trying on my hand. Not bad at all. And then I try this one. That one a little bit too much glittering, actually. This is very matte. This one is very glittering. Wow, it's very interesting. This is a piece of wood. Isn't it fascinating? A wood box. Oh, you can see the wood. See my Chinese painting brush. Yes, this is a good Chinese painting brush with some color here. Yellow color. Whoa, fascinating. This is a brush. What else do I want to see? This is a strawberry. Must be like a monster. Strawberry pencil. This is so beautiful. Pencil after writing. And this pencil, let me fix my hand, excuse me. Let me find it. And this pencil is... This is the right. You can see the knife cutting. Whoa. 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 Now let me see the pen. Gel pen. Where are we now? It's find, right? So maybe we are coming. Yes, yes, yes. Too close. Whoa, this is a gel pen. Red gel pen. What else do we see? Let's take a look at the eraser. I'm sorry. Whoa. Eraser. Oh, gosh. Is that dust or what? That is dust. It's okay. And what else? Oh, that is masking tape. Not masking tape. Packaging tape, layer after layer. Wow. You can see the layer of the tapes. That is fascinating. Right? The layer of the tape. Let's take a look at the cotton. Where is the cotton? That's quite clean, decent cotton, to be fair. What else do we see? Oh, we want to see Sharpie. The Sharpie head. Whoa. Now we see the marker. The marker. Sharp. Now we see the whiteboard marker and student marker. Oh, this is student marker. There's not very much difference actually. Student marker. Whiteboard, dry erase marker. It's relatively the same thing. What else do we see? We want to see. We want to see. We want to see this pencil. Take a look. Oh no. Oh, I want to see my watercolor. Okay, a little bit wet. Watercolor. It's too wet. Need to have a dry watercolor. Oh, let me see the knife. Whether it is sharp or not. Let's see this utility knife. Wow, that's a quite decent one. That's pretty Well, that's so sick. Utility knife. And another knife that is not that has been used sometime. Let's see. Whoa, that's a good knife. That's not that good a knife. Wow. Isn't it fascinating to see? Ah, that is the break line. This knife, yes, yes. This knife, after you use, you can break it. And this is the break line. See? And then you can start to use. See the break line? Whoa. It's very fascinating. Anyway, you have a wonderful, 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 wonderful evening. I love you. I really do, 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 do. I like it.